Yeah, he was too fast. Fucker was too fast. Fucking fast, man. Fast, fast, fast.
Amazingly fast.
With a guy like this, Manny, shit, at least I say I fought a good fighter. He was fast. He was faster than what I expected. I could deal with the power, but it was just his speed was more than what I thought it was. And I got tricked by his speed. And his speed was just a fucking, the thing that sealed it for me. His speed was too controllable, uncontrollable, I mean. I mean, to go with a guy like Manny Pacquiao, shit, I think I'm doing pretty good.
The best featherweights, Barrera, Morales.
Take a look at this.
That's a perfect time.
That was super slow motion.
Yeah, and he never saw timing coming in.
It's the first time he's knocked out somebody like this since he was 130 pounds.
And had his head hit the canvas very hard.
He was knocked out.
Double jeopardy. He was unconscious from the moment he caught that shot.
When I left my home and my family,
goes to the canvas at the proverbial hook, and boom,
strangers,
out of our camera range at that angle, the head pounded against the canvas. Here's another look.
Laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know.
Here's the first look to the manual.
What's amazing, to see him land a punch and then slip a punch off at the same time. So
the issue has always been
timing.
Whether Pats can get to Pacquiao and avoid these kinds of clean punches.
Kowski box numbers in round one. That has stoked an unprecedented ascent of this game. One of the most vicious finishers in the sport. Highlighted by the annihilation that retired world's best known fighter. Manny Pacquiao has beaten him. Scores were 80 to 71, 80 to 72, 80 to 71. Totally academic.